Oh, hey, there's your father of the dress going. I might switch back to do that. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Because I've been wanting to do file adjust anyway. And on the stream would be even better, of course. The first time to completion, anyway. Tried it before some of the lag fixes, and it just wasn't working. Oh, it didn't see my server settings. I crashed. There we go. It's better. And now get flow back over the top. And go back and find that group. Oh, seriously? In the time it took me to pop out and back in, it ended. That sucks, horse. Well, K-Rap. Well, let's go back and actually, let's change pace again. I'm gonna go over to my bard, I think. Presuming I can log out sometime today. Let's bring my bard up. Dog, what are you getting into? What was that? Well, I know you're running away from it now, but what did you get into? What'd you make fall? What'd you get into? What happened? Don't act innocent. I know it was you. What'd you do? Uh-oh. What is this message here? Oh, I think my backpack is overflowing. I think that's what the message is. Leave it! That's people food, not dog food. I don't remember what state this character is in, so let's check the usual stuff. Yeah, overflowing my backpack. Let's see if I can get rid of something. Still didn't help enough. Yeah. And it looks like all my inventory slots are filled. Yay. How much bank space do I have? Maybe I have some bank space I can dump. Three. Well, I can dump three of these. Larger XP things in here, then. Oh, look, more stuff pops up when I do that. Minor experience elixir. Stuff just buried. Every time I make room, something else pops in. Why do I even have... Long-lasting elixir of supreme ability. Long-lasting elixir. It's not the same thing, which means it doesn't stack, which sucks. Well, I don't like about some of the daily dice rewards is the fact there's so many different things they don't stack. There's a 6,000. Small Jewel of Fortune. And all this stuff looks the same, too. It'd be nice if it actually had a real obvious difference to it. Well, I'm just going to be taking some experience points that I've been storing up for a while. Oh, finally made it to the end. I'm going to need some room for what I'm going to do, so... So many XPs. So evidently I really haven't been logging on and playing this character. I've just been using it. It is my bank character too, so. I kind of realized I had done this. I didn't realize the extent to which I hadn't really played this character in like 3 or 4 weeks. Because my inventory is full of XP and other daily roll stuff. Anyway, what we're going to be doing is farming for a planar gird. So, I'm not going for the XPs at the moment. I want to farm for that planar gird. Okay, this is concentrated elixirs and monarch enhancement, which looks like that. No? Major. Concentrated of major. See, they look and sound like the same thing. Superior... Too many different items to do the same basic things. Majors. These are gold seal of improved. Improved, superior, sovereign, improved. Alright. That should get us to where we need to go. I've got a cleric to use. So, House J it is. Cat, that tickles. I appreciate you're studying my hand and wanting to know what's going on, but that tickles. Yeah, it's easy to neglect gear for a while. That's for skill checks. And there. Just to make it easier to do what I need to do. Which is basically ignore all these guys and get to the end. I suppose this didn't really need to be on Elite, now that I think about it. But, whatever. Alright, so where's this? And this. And this. And let's see. What song's what? Spire Courage. Spire Greatness. What farm? Expedition Retreat. Blur. Mage Armor. Good Hope. Heroes. That. 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 And that. Looking for that planar gird. Welcome back. Yeah, it's lower, isn't it? See, did I want to do this side? I forget which side I do first. No, I did the other side first because I need to go through this side. That's right. The owlbear had tensor's transformation. That's interesting. Okay. So, oops, you need to stay there. And you need to stay there. And then I, and the cleric, go this way. Cleric there, and there we go. That's how you do that. And then you take him and say, fetch. Hey, Red Piety, how's it going? Hope you're doing well this evening. Welcome. Oops, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Well, I just screwed it up. I hit the wrong button. I hit the summon instead of the interact. That's annoying. I'll cut and run, restart it. It'll be easier with Titan anyway. All right, we'll just get through this on casual. Only thing that matters in this pre-quest is killing these two guys up here. Nothing else matters. Just kill these two guys. And then you can get into the quest. It's currently active, so I'll reset it. And we'll go in. All right. We won't need everybody necessarily, but we've got them, so might as well use them. This one. This one. That. Why I don't like playing these characters sometimes. It just takes forever to get everything set. Should be good now. Now, if you got that lever, then I'll just keep going. As I come to this room a lot, it's worth it, I think, to clear it out. You don't have to, I don't think, but spend a little bit of time in here, just easier. Nope, don't need the runes. We're just farming. I just seal these ones in here because we're going to be in this area quite a bit. It's easier that way. We're eventually going to be in there, but for now, since we don't have the key for it. Yep. The planar gird. Get here and passive. Get here and passive. There's always some dude who didn't get the memo. Hello, one shot a champion. That's fun. I actually have Titans right here. You can get it. Makes it easier. All right. Let's do it correctly this time. Where's the lever? Let's interact with the lever. Perfect. Heard something. There it is. Meanwhile, we have this fun puzzle to take care of after some jerks. I don't remember exactly how this goes, but I believe it was along the edge here, back down to here. I think it was that side. And then that to that to that. Yay. I was farming this once or twice a day for a while, so I got into the rhythm of it. Haven't done it in, oh, probably a month or more, so now I'm out of the whole rhythm of the thing. We want to go back the way we came, which is this way. Nope, that's not right. We can't do that first. We have to do this first. Same out of the rhythm of the thing. We need to do this first because this is where all the traps are. Yeah, I kind of figured. Hirelings wouldn't last, but that's okay. We didn't need them anyway. Oh, look, treasure. Aww. I was promised treasure. There's the green key we need. So just need to go back up. Back through the traps. Which killed that poor cleric. Back through the secret door. Back to the other secret door. Kill the dude here unless you already got him. Nope. No Gerd. He actually got himself up. That's hilarious. Gonna wait for Titan to get back and see if he got a GERD. That's the fastest way I know how to farm for the GERD. Nope, no love. Let's do one more while we're here. It doesn't take too long. Then I'll probably switch back to VAR and we can do something else. And as you can see, you can solo farm it. You just need a couple hirelings. Having another person is obviously better, but you can't do it solo. You need to leverage. Have to go left, hit the lever first, then you can go through here. Gotta watch those skeletons blocking the doorways quite a bit. Very annoying. Get those two runes just because we're going to be here again. Spend a lot of time in or near this room. It's good to have that stuff sealed up and get those annoying guys out of the way. These archers and stuff. Thank you, Albert, for blocking my view of the lever, making it annoying to actually get that done. Somebody needs to sit right here. Somebody needs to sit right here. And we can go the other way. And do ding the memo. Oh, you already did lever. Why can't I get the lever? Already done. We'll step right on up here, clear the thing. Albert make better pawn sacrifice than anything. Alright, hit the use button, not the recall button this time. And it is done. So we can go clear this room and get the puzzle going. Hello, lag. That was puzzle lag. Wow. Fun stuff. And that goes over here. And that goes over here. To there. To there. To there. Viola. Four negative levels, jeez. Good thing I've got, you know, like 10 more. Some of these guys are just rude. I got danced again. How did I, oh, because of the stupid guys on the floor. You want to go that way towards the three runes, Titan. I just want to kill this guy because he's annoying me. Oh, another irresistible dance. Seriously. Alright, so the hirelings need to stay here. Alright, Queen. See ya. Thanks for stopping in. Hope the rest of your evening goes well. Loot! I was censored. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's level 10 and elite. We're level 27, 28, so four negative levels is nothing. I don't even care. It's not worth worrying about. 3 negative levels. Alright, chest. No love. All right, city. See, yep. No. All right. Oh, that was fun, but I don't want to keep doing that. Just trying to think of different stuff to do than what I usually do. A little bit of variety. I'm probably going to come back on either Var or Coley. Get back to the ship real quick first. Whoa. It's a long step there. I love this portal. Makes it easier to get back to the airship. No, ship, please. Alright, let's go back, log out of here. And it's removing all my effects, but I'm not actually logging out. There it goes. Let's see. Let's go back to Var, I think. Have to do a quick inventory management thing and grab my new destiny. And then we'll be able to do, I don't know, something in Evening Star, maybe? Or maybe we should do Lords of Dust. We haven't done Lords of Dust in a while. Let's do Lords of Dust. That seems like a not terrible idea. She got a pop-up saying DDO client is not responding. Hello, Croyser. Welcome. Hope you're doing well this evening. Alright. Lag. Complete client lock. First couple seconds there. That was fun. Nothing to repair. Oh, lurking. Somebody was lurking. Corrosion heavy mace. Yeah. Alright. Got that taken care of. Need to do the destiny switch. Definitely want to go Legendary Dreadnought. Which is going to do absolutely nothing for me. But that's okay. It doesn't have to. Why'd I say we're... Oh, we're doing Lords of Dust, so... Marketplace, then. Yeah, start when you're ready. I'm on my way. I am just about there. The Lords of the Dust. Get some of the buffs going while we wait here. Let's see. Oh, that's right. I've got stone skin on this. That's why I don't have stone skin memorized anymore. I don't think I did. I forgot the cargo hold buffs, so I'll go ahead and cast these. EN, yeah. Not EE. Just EN. Just going for some XPs. Don't really feel like working that hard. Oh, yeah, and everybody, those guild airship beacons that are freebies until Thursday. Those are so handy, especially when you want to get back from Evening Star or somewhere else that's remote you had to walk to. It's so nice to just go right to your airship. Oh, hey, yeah, that would be cool. Forgot I switched characters. I was wondering where you were. I'm going to say firewall right there is going to be a good start. You go the other way. What hits that? Just use staff on some of these. I kind of don't want to test my reflex save because I'm sure it's low. Seem to remember this character not having a great reflex. Oh, yep. There I go, doing it anyway. Seriously got diseased from one of the dogs. That's baloney. One altar's done. Well, those guys are right behind me, aren't they? Hi guys, how you doing? Oh, come on. Here we go. Got that one. Who would know such thing? Ooh, Golden Guile, yay. As if I don't have enough of those. Alright, let's see if I can survive this. Yep. Not a problem. Yeah, those dogs lasted longer than I expected them to. Really did not expect them to last that long. Should be okay on spell points. Now the fun part. Yeah. I'm headed there now. Obviously, I can't do it yet. I'm still in Legendary Dreadnought, but I'm getting towards where I can get Cocoon. I mean, it makes sense having, what, 3,300 spell points? I could do a lot of healing with that. Your minions that are on fire and dying very quickly? Okay. By all means, let them kill us. Dead, dead, so very dead. I'm going to pop up here and sell real quick. See if I have the favor to interact with this dude. Just because this chain has such a lot of loot. And you get into that quest thing. Plus you pop out right there. I mean, it just makes sense to go ahead and do that. Poison, extra stone, no heart seeds. Heart seeds are going to win practically every time. Which reminds me, let's go ahead and gather those. Bag got reset. Alrighty. Forward. Might as well grab these two. Spinner might be interesting, but whatever. Servants of the Overlord. We'll do just fine. That was probably a little bit early. I should have cast it nowish. Now we get, what, 10, 15 seconds more? Not that it's going to matter. Oh, yeah. This. For about the doggy behind us. Huh, I don't have Polar Ray inscribed anymore. Wonder why. We can do flame if you want to do flame, that's fine. When did I get out of flame form? It's odd. Supposedly I'm still in flame form. Doesn't look like it. Actually, I need to switch to a heal scroll real quick. Go. Ready to go. Thank you. The way we've been going through this, it shouldn't be a problem if you want to do that. I don't care either way. I think I want to actually use one of these. Hello. Kyber hellhounds are a bit annoying, I must say. Couple collectibles, couple breakables. Mold into the water. Room over there. Cool. Oh, I need to heal. Looks like I need to buy more heal scrolls. I only have 41 left. At the rate I'm going through them. Alright, you got it. Alright. What? Internal lever is blocked. Why is it blocked? Weird. If you want to get, let's see, if you get aggro, I'll go invis and try to get the lever. Well, interrupted. It's really annoying. Can you kite them back without killing them? Kite them back across that little bridge. So they're out of the way. Got it. Ooh, Silver Slinger. Seem to be okay as far as spell points go. This is the Hazra, isn't it? This is the puppies. Puppies. $150. What the heck? It's a horrible disintegrate. Fury of the Flame. Ooh. We both got the Fury of the Flame. Awesome. I am going to go ahead and shrine here, though. I'm under half, and this is the final battle, so. Seems prudent to go ahead and shrine. Do some buffs real quick. I'm ready to go. Yeah, you finally got some remnants for one. I keep forgetting to check how many remnants I have. Archer time. Hezro time. Hot scenes. Nice. That's a good pull. That's a really nice pull. Hand to hand stuff. All right, let's see how this is going to go. Hoping it goes well. But could be a long slog. That's fine. Two drows a company. What? I may not know my military terms for sizes of armies, but that doesn't seem right. Oh, that's right there. Fire absorbers. Get ready for plot. Wah, wah. Some quests, like this one, really suck to be a fire spec Sork in. Plot, plot, plot. Engine. Aren't mortals always pawns in the games of these beings? Seems like we always are. Don't know why she's saying like it's something new. There's four or so on this side already on the ground. And she's out. It's not what I meant to do, but okay. Oh, she's immune to fire. That's figures. It's everything immune to fire in this stupid quest. It's a matter of searching and destroying. Go back for more free healing. That's always useful. The Hezra just fell into the thing. There's maybe a couple on the other side. Two, three, four, something like that. Get the ones over here. There's two right here. Two rainbow walls and shroud. That must have been fun. Spinners on me. Sounds like it. That's kind of ridiculous. You took it that long. There were two rainbow walls. I'm in kind of trouble in the center out, so I can get my heal scroll off. Yeah, well, nope. 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 Come on. Thank you. Cleanse. I'm dying as much as I can and filling in with other SLA, but I don't have much that's not fire. Got acid and fire, and I don't want to go through all my spell points right here. There we go. Spiders in the center. This is the fun part. Only 18. I'm going slow. Oh, seriously? The ground got in the way. And I misfired. All right, this is gonna go awesome. We need to defend the center. We really need to defend the center. Another wave coming shortly. I can't do enough damage unless they're grouped. It's how many per? It's three or four per, and there's like 12 of them, so it's like 36 or something. Four word kistles. And there's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, so 36. You need 36 of them, so you have half. There we go. All right, now let's go scout, kill spiders. No, actually, it's going to be a couple more minutes when I finish. There are five in the caves, pretty much straight into the caves. There's five. I just saw her trip you. It was fun. It looks like they just respawned. The other side has at least five just laying on the ground, not too far in. Or I've got three right here already. Soon to be four, if that actually hits, it does. There's four over here. Oh, seriously, he didn't die? There we go. Should about be it. Yep, go for it. Fill them all in. There's a bunch of flame eaters over here. Wait to die. Just for funsies. Sunglasses time. She acts like she can kill us with a thought, but then leaves us alive for no apparent reason. It's funny. Oh, I'm ultra powerful. I'm Lolth. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Blow your ears out. Oh. Stupid. Stupid thing. Lots of volume level issues in this game sometimes. All right, let's do the next one and call it a night after that. I'm getting a little bit of wrist pain, so I'd rather not do much more, but I do want to finish the chain. I don't want to be stuck in the middle of a chain here. Oh, I suppose I can see if there's anything useful for me. Constitution, that's always good. Yeah. Let's do plus to tactical feats because that's the thing, yeah. Oh, now the demon one doesn't let me in. There we go. Beyond Zerift. Start our conversation with Mr. Pikey Pike. Oh, I got plenty of room. I don't have to worry about it. I was wondering if I had to start looking for inventory space, but looks like I got plenty of room. Do you actually have to come back here and talk to him? Oh my gosh. Seriously, dude. Could you be any more annoying? Could ye be any more annoying? Ye. Oh, yeah. Well, come on, open the door. I mean, really, he should be able to cast greater teleport, right? So he could have teleported us right to Evening Star. I don't see why not. Come bake in the fire. Here's what I understand about Elminster. He's never met us before. He really has no idea who we are or anything. And yet, he just leaves us to our fate instead of, teleporting us to Evening Star where we maybe could help him do stuff, maybe. Help the town, whatever. No, he lets us battle through Lolth's domain. It's pretty rude to somebody you just met. Leave him to the fate of Lolth. I don't know. I can't tell you the last novel I read with Elminster in it. It's been a while. I do know that part of the plot for Evening Star sounds a lot like the novel Spellfire. Yeah, but I still think it sounds like we'd be more useful in Evening Star. With all the stuff going on in Evening Star, throw the fodder there where it makes direct impact on the town. Don't leave them out in the demon web where it's against a goddess. It just doesn't make sense. But yeah, you're Vantern, you're. That's true. He just, like I said earlier, mortals are always pawns in the workings of the gods, so. But what are we accomplishing? All we're doing is getting to Evening Star. That's what I'm saying. I mean, he hit his greater teleport us and pretty much done the same thing. It would have been more useful at Evening Star to defend against the drow that are actually there, instead of this weird trip through where he just escaped. Just doesn't make sense to me. I don't know. I guess it's one of those things when your mind is in several planes of existence at once, you lose track of just some simple things. But really, if he's that powerful, then he doesn't even need us. So why even bother testing? Just let us die or not die in the battle for Evening Star. That seems to be the better place to use us. If we survive, great. If we don't, oh well. Didn't waste much time on him anyway, so who cares? By the way, I don't really know where I'm going. I just act like it. I guess I was checking for a rare. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I was checking for a rare. Here's good. Out of range of what? Just throw a fireball right here. It's not that hard. Guys are really annoying with their invisible walls. Yeah, that's true too. He got distracted by Lolth and was like, ah, whatever. You guys handle whatever. Go ahead and find him with your face. I don't think I have anything to take care of them. This is truth. CR13, it should be fine. Don't think there's another one right there. Yeah, it's always human pawns, everything that happens. It's actually rather annoying. What if I get ahead of them? And they don't see me. What? Spell word on the right, and then I think there's a spell word on the left as well. Should be good enough to go. Yep. Let's see, make sure I've got Featherfall somewhere. Pretty sure. I don't know why I wouldn't. familiar. Yeah, I remember reading about whatever that adventuring group that ended up, pretty much all of them became gods. That's not what I want. I want to put those back on. Sheesh. I was thinking those were boots. Those are gloves on this character, not boots. Ah, you fell. You didn't make the jump. Oh, hello, spell ward. I knew there was one here, I didn't realize it was so close. Found one for you, though. You really want to deal with that shrine? I don't want to deal with that shrine. But you're out of spell points, so yeah. I read those books so long ago, I can't remember the names of the party. I get Mistra, I guess, and who became God of Death? Mistra became the goddess of magic. And I can't remember the rest of the party. It's been a long time since I read those. Well, that's nice. I can't unselect the Blade Fireball spell, and it won't let me turn off mouse look. Well, that's fun. I can't do anything else either. That's perfectly awesome. Well, if you want me to select that, I need to turn off mouse look. Why will you not let me turn off mouse look? That's a bug. I'm stuck. I can't do anything. There we go. Escape works. Here, let's put this spell up and then not let you do anything about it. Oh, Mistress the original? Okay. Then somebody took over for Mistra. Part of the adventuring group. And spell wards.
That's your own core. Here's the end fun part. I love Spellfire because they have the girl cast a major glyph invulnerability, plugging like a well or something, and then they have her take off one of the protections because one of the layers is protection from a brick with a note attached or something, so they can talk to her or something. It was bizarre and stupid and hilarious and funny at the same time. Yay. Voices. Over there. Nothing good out of that. All right, let's go talk to Mr. Elminster. And then I'm pretty sure I'm going to call it there. I'm going to get back to the airship, but I'm going to call it for the night. Got wrist pain starting. I don't want that to get bad. So if everybody's still on that I've seen pop up streaming, you have plenty of other choices after we're done here if you want to keep watching DDO. I will name some of them shortly. I just wanted to see what I got, even though I'm going to take the heartseeds anyway. And go back to the marketplace. Oh, teleport is so useful. I miss it when I don't have it on a character. So much easier to get around places. Get stuff done quickly. So yeah, this has been Twitchy Tuesday. This was Simorgu. And Titan 2014 is in here as well tonight, running with me. I play... Or I am here on DDOStream Tuesdays at 5 p.m. Eastern, most Tuesdays. I also have been streaming lately on my channel regularly on Fridays on Caneth with Queen Skunk and whoever else shows up. So at the moment, I thank you for watching. Appreciate you tuning in. This will be up on YouTube whenever it gets done uploading. And at the moment, you have Vasex the Epic playing DDO. DDO Cast, DDO Cast Live is playing DDO. Let's see, Gears of War, EverQuest. And Gemini is playing. Gemini 166 is playing DDO as well. So feel free to join in any one of those. Gemini does stream tomorrow evening in this channel. And again, thank you for watching. See you next week. Hope you have a good evening. Good night. Good luck. Goodbye.